Let's say we have the system B is equal to 2.35 plus 0.25x and C is equal to 1.75 plus 0.40x. In the equations above, B and C represent the price per pound in dollars of a beef and a chicken, respectively X weeks after July 1st during last summer. What was the price per pound of a beef when it was equal to the price per pound of the chicken? So here what we have to do, we are looking when is the price of the beef equal with the price of the chicken, and we want to find out the price of the beef. So now we're taking this equation B, which means the equation for the price of the beef, which is a 2.35 plus 0.25x is equal with the chicken, which is price of the chicken, which is 1.75 plus 0.40x. So both sides of this equation we are subtracting by minus 1.75. So this one we want to solve for x, because we have equation with linear equation with one unknown, minus 1.75. So this side we can cancel. And here 5 minus 5 is a 0, so let me write here 0. And here is 3, but 3 is smaller than 7, so I'm borrowing 1 from here, is a 13, here remains 1. 13 minus 7 is a 6. And what do we have here? 1 minus 1 is a 0. Plus 0.25x is equal to 0.40x. Both sides of the equation we are subtracting by minus 0.25x, minus 0.25x, so this cancels, and we have a 0.60, let me write 60, is equal with, here is a x, and 40 minus 25 is 15, so it's 0.15. So that's what we have here. Now we are dividing everything. We are solving for x. We are dividing everything by 0.15. And we are dividing this side, 0.15. So this one we can simplify 0.15 with 0.15. And x is equal with... So we have a 0.60. We are multiplying by 100 top and the bottom. We get a 60 divided by 15, and 60 divided by 15 is 4. So x is equal with 4. So that's what we have. And now we want to know here the price for the beef, because it says what is the price per pound of the beef. So that's what it says here. We are taking the equation for the beef. And let me take here a pen. So beef is equal with 2.35 plus 0.25 times x. And so we have 2.35 plus 0.25. Instead of the x, we are plugging inputting the value 4, which is 2.35 plus 0.25 plus 4 is 1. And 2.35 plus 1 is equal with 3.35. So the price here is just let me write the final. So the price is equal with 3.35 a dollar. And the right answer is D.